Finding a cure for cancer may be just a step away. That's why we're here today for the 20th annual Walk the Walk at Miami Country Day School. I'm Robert Deppardine, reporting for SpartanTV.
I've been coming for the past 14 years. I don't think I've missed any. And just kind of to honor my, you know, grandparents and my dad who battled cancer also. So,
what are you doing here today?
We're walking the Walk for Cancer.
And are you having fun?
Yeah, I'm having a lot of fun.
I walk for cancer. I walk to find a cure for ovarian cancer.
I walk for my mom because she battled with cancer and she survived.
It's not hard to see that one reason people come out is that it's not just a fundraiser. It's really a lot of fun. For SpartanTV, I'm Robert Deppardine.